You are a worthy hero. We augment your skill and grant you entry to the interior of Mount Ariat, wherein lies the World Stone. Beware, you will not be alone. Vale, the Lord of Destruction, is already inside. The Archangel Tyriel has always been our benefactor, but even he cannot help us now. For Bale blocks Tyriel's spiritual presence from entering the chamber of the World Stone. Only you, mortal, have the power to defeat Bale now. Bale threatens the World Stone, and through it, the mortal realm itself. You must stop him before he gains full control of the sacred stone. With it under his control, Bale could shatter the boundaries between this world and the burning hells, thus allowing the hordes of the primevals to pour forth into the mortal realm like an unstoppable tide. If you are weak, the world as you know it could be lost forever. You must not fail.
carry anymore. At your service.
Afternoon.
Thank you.
am impressed, Morgan. You have overcome the greatest challenge this world has ever faced and defeated the last of the Prime Kings. However, we are too late to save the World Stone. Bale's destructive touch has corrupted it completely. Given enough time, the World Stone's energies will drain away and the barriers between the worlds will shatter. The powers of Hell will flood into this sanctuary. Eradicate your people and everything you bring them to live. Therefore, I must destroy the corrupted World Stone before the powers of Hell take root. This act will change your world forever, with consequences even I cannot foresee. However, it is the only way to ensure mankind's survival. Go now, mortal. I have opened a portal that will lead you to safety. May the eternal light shine upon you and your descendants for what you've done this day. The continued survival of mankind is your legacy. Above all else, you have earned a rest from this endless battle.
Thank you.